You are welcome to This Day in History channel. On this day in April 28, 2003, Apple launched the iTunes Store, which gave users the ability to purchase and download music from the internet directly to their iTunes library. In 2010, the store sold its 10 billionth song. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell for updates. Kindly like, comment and share this video with your loved ones.